Your shoulder blades or scapula and the muscles that surround them play a big part in the control of your upper back and shoulders, making them very important for your golf swing. Lay on your front with your forehead placed on the floor so your neck is in a neutral position. Put your arms out to your sides so they form a T with your body, and make sure your palms face the floor. Squeeze your lower traps and rhomboids, the muscles between your shoulder blades, and use them to raise your arms off the ground. Hold this contraction for the designated time and make sure the movement only comes from your shoulder blades. Then return to the start position.